And we're back. This is the RPG Chick, continuing. Now, I have a few items, and I might be hold on, this thing is on, right? Ah! Yeah, they don't have my volume up, sorry about that, guys. So I couldn't hear myself talk, which makes you think I'm not recording. There's a bunch of things here that we have, and we have different areas we can try. So what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be trying things on things, so I'm going to fast forward and probably... Where am I? Oh. Okay. Got to try things on things. So what do we have? We have a pumpkin. We have these starberries, which I know we need. I have no idea what this bell's for. And money. So the pumpkin and the bell. I hate that. I'm always hitting escape to get out of this, and it's the right mouse key. So I doubt anything here. He doesn't want the pumpkin.
Shame. These could have been carved into really nice jack-o'-lanterns.
No way. I'm thinking back to the original King's Quest, or was it King's Quest 2? Or 3, or it might have been the remake from AGD Interactive, where you return a pumpkin. She's looking for her baby pumpkin, or the pumpkins are looking for their mother. No. No. Oh. Okay. I remember that though. Oh well. Could have been great. Oh, that guard's gone. We have a fruit picker. We have another item. And this changes things up a little bit.
Ah, I remember my first beast eye. It was one of those snaky hydras. Nearly killed me. I figured it had 20-something more eyes, so what was one less?
I take it she didn't agree.
Oh.
She did not. What was your first beast?
I'll tell you what it should have been. My mother-in-law.
I didn't realize it was these guys talking. I'm like, who the hell's narrating here?
Are you in possession of an eye?
Yeah, here.
Get that away from my face. Clearly you jest.
That is most obviously not an eye.
You brought a pumpkin. A pumpkin, clearly picked outside of town.
Wanna know a secret? I used a pumpkin for my eye presentation. At least I had the smarts to draw a pupil on it.
It didn't work then, and it's not going to work now. Sorry.
Where'd you think I was gonna pick a pumpkin inside town?
Those are not eyes. That is a bell, not an eye.
I would need a lot more for a bribe.
Yeah, they don't accept bribes anyway. Okay.
Oh, a nose picker. Too bad Alfie already picked his nose. It's over there.
Your nose is over there? Yeah, I know what he's talking about. Alright.
You poked?
I did not poke that!
let me tell you, Pumpkin. That didn't need a bell.
Yeah, we have to get at that. We need the fruit that grows under there. I don't think there's anything in here either. Okay. I lost a fruit picker. Oh, I did it again. Sorry, guys.
Someone had set the scene for a lovely evening.
Well, I got rid of them.
My love, you're my everything. I might not have enough money for a ring yet, but I just can't wait any longer. Will you be mine forever? I better put this back.
So what else is there to do here? There's a reason to get rid of the bees.
Tell you, Pumpkin, I never waste food. That didn't need a bell.
Seems like a waste of money.
Well, yeah, what was the sense in getting rid of the bees? I mean, we accomplished something, but I don't see what good it did. Let me just look up here again. Where did that fall? I wonder if that had an effect somewhere else. If the bees attack somebody or something. The only thing I can think of is to go back to Daventry and buy one of those things. For 1 gold coin. One of them we can't even get, I don't think, because we don't have the... We don't have the other ingredient for it. Ooh.
Get out! Chew! Get off that hay bale! Out of those flowers! Put that sack lunch down!
Wait, we went through this already. Did it not save this?
No patch for you. You know why.
We're supposed to guard the gates or something. We did not do so. We have a quest to do. We can't just stand around forever. Well, that just goes back that way. Okay, she'll sell me that big thing. This is the bakery, right?
Looks like we could put some love on those bones.
So, where can I find the ingredients for that giant pie?
I'll also need 1 gold coin.
But which ingredient?
The sugar shrooms, which are underneath that rock, right?
The sugar shrooms.
They are pink and only grow in cold, dark areas.
Maybe down in that pit.
Never mind. How do I get my free sample?
Well, bring me some bitterroot. It's what I need to finish my walnut strudel. It grows under big, heavy rocks.
That's under the rock. Okay.
What was your advice again?
Think with your heart and not with your brain or your biceps. That's the knight I want to see in King Edward's royal court.
Good day.
Have a sweet time.
Well, actually, those shrooms might be inside that cave with the wolves. Definitely a dark area. Okay, so we could go in there, in here, that is, this way, and buy that huge weapon, which I think we're going to do, but let me just look and see what these guys have again, and just jog my memory. So we can only buy one thing.
Yes, boy?
Ooh, how much for that candle?
Our everlasting blue flame lantern? The housing's broken. Someone brought it in for repair, but never paid.
Tell you what, if you bring us something we can hollow out to house the candle, you can have it for the price of one shiny gold coin.
So, I've just gotta know, what is brewing in that cauldron? Is it a transfiguration elixir? Is it an invincibility potion? If I drink it, will I understand the language of creatures? Will I sprout the wings of an eagle? Or a fly?
Oh, this? Teeth whitening potion.
Oh, it's gonna change everything.
Watch this. Behold the power of whitening!
Well, we're still working out the kinks. While we're still in the prototype phase, feel free to dip whatever you want in there free of charge.
Right. So we can make something there in a different color.
Fare thee well.
May your cap be one of thinking.
Thanks. What do we have that we might want to dip in there?
This will work great for dipping.
Go ahead and dunk it.
Ta-da!
Purple. Well, ta-da! Here you go, boy.
Okay. A pumpkin that I dyed purple.
Reminds me of our son.
I always miss him this time of year.
He dreamed of the...
Go ahead, dip it!
Astounding!
He reminds me of our son.
I know!
Nice idea, Gwendolyn, but not quite what I did in this tale.
How'd the bell work on that? Grandpa, that's not going to work.
Okay, so I dyed this stuff purple. I have no idea why. Oh, A, B? Is it normally
so? It reminds me of our son.
I always miss him this time of year.
He dreamed of becoming a knight, too. I wish he would visit more.
Or at least write. It was quite handy around the shop, though. Especially with potions.
He'll return.
The
he
pumpkin.
Just has some adventures of his own to seek.
Yes.
Ooh, how much for that candle?
Our everlasting blue flame lantern? The housing's broken. If you bring us something we can hollow out to house the candle,
the
you
pumpkin.
Can have it for the price of one shiny gold coin.
Fare thee well.
May your brain be filled with knowledge.
If there's a way to get past the dialogue, to skip through the dialogue, guys, I have no idea what it is.
Reminds me of our son.
The pumpkin.
I always miss him this time of year.
He dreamed of becoming
okay, I gotta use the pumpkin on them.
I wish he would visit more.
Or at least write. It was quite now. Give us one shiny gold coin and the beautiful blue flame lantern will be all yours.
Alright. Hoping it's worth it. It'll get us in that cave.
So you spent your only coin to buy the lantern?
I did. I figured that lantern would light an alternate path to find an eye.
Thanks, dearie. And here's your lovely pumpkin lantern with a glowing blue flame candle.
That's a huge ass candle.
How about...
Interesting thought, but no.
Huh.
What wisdom can we share today?
How's that teeth whitening potion coming?
Oh, we're still working on it. You can dip whatever you want in it for free. No guarantees it'll come out right, though.
Hmm. Obviously.
Fare thee well.
May your shoes point you towards adventure and click whatever danger is near.
Huh. All right. Okay, so we're down a coin and we have a purple lantern with a glowing blue candle. I don't know if there's any practical purpose for us making this purple. They're gone. Huh. I wonder if they're over here. No. Oh man! Are you kidding me? I wish we could do something with that trap that he's not there. Well, that didn't work. Should we talk to this lady and apologize to her? I mean, I wasn't sure what I was supposed to be doing.
Hey, Graham.
Hello.
What was your advice again?
We need a traditionally brave knight in Daventry. One that can cut through all the new policies and rules, and instead get out there and protect our borders from enemies. We need a knight that can fight off our dragons.
Bye.
Trust that gut of yours.
Alright. Now the only thing I can think is to go back. Back from whence we came. These aren't the mushrooms we need, is it? No. He's just closing the door. Because I see mushrooms. They look like sugar shrooms or whatever. Oh, the bridge, the little thingy is out. Well, I guess we're not going back that way. There's this one area up here that we couldn't get through. Well, I guess we would use the gardening tool on that.
That doesn't need to be a- I think-
That didn't need a bell.
Maybe we should have gotten that tool. I'm worried now. Where are we gonna get more money? Oh, ooh, that was disconcerting. Hang on. Alright, kind of clueless now. I've obviously missed a place or something. Guys, I'm gonna have to think on this. Wow. I don't know. I do want to thank you for watching, though. Next episode, we will accomplish something. I know it. We have these items. I can't think of a way to use a bell. Unless maybe I feed these to the troll, but the other guy, the guy needs them. Well, thanks for watching. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.